Hello everyone, welcome to Cochise News. I'm your host, Hanu Gutierrez, reporting here from the beautiful Douglas campus. Let's get right into it. Fall registration is still open, so if you have not signed up for your classes yet, make sure to go talk to your advisor and get it done. Summer tutoring is available and it is free, so go visit the Douglas campus or the Sierra Vista campus from Monday to Thursday and from 9 a.m. to 4:30. We also have a food pantry, the Cochise Cupboard. It is on the Douglas campus on Tuesdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and on Wednesdays and Thursdays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Did you know that there are several student jobs at the college? Positions are waiting to be filled up. To apply, go to www.cochise.edu/education, and we're going to be posting a video about it very soon. And finally, the college will be closed for the Juneteenth holiday on Wednesday, June 19th. So make sure you don't come to school and you enjoy the holiday. That's about all the news I have for you today. I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day, and bye-bye.